tell. Come on.
Now,
come on,
he's sent some notes to accompany the footage, so I'll read aloud. Hello, all of you.
Hello.
Hello. Hello, Daddy.
Hello, Daddy.
I can picture you all perfectly sitting there wishing it was Creature from the Black Lagoon. But instead, this is just boring old me arriving.
Look,
that's not
penguin.
That, is it? At King George Island. Look! 100 miles off the coast of Antarctica.
There's your daddy.
Oh. Is that daddy?
And nestled between the white bones of ancient whales. Here we've made some new friends, and Mike was rather smitten.
He's got a beard.
Yes, yes, they're all growing beards.
It makes them look a bit shifty.
Oh, no, don't say that. It makes him look like an explorer.
What's that?
Oh, yes, this is very funny, Mummy. We've even installed some signage so we can find our way home.
Oh, Buckingham Palace. Oh, that's good. I like that.
It's a bit of a commute to the office, though. Luckily, we found some friends for company, the British Hunting Aero Survey teams, who make excellent tennis companions. Oh, look, they're all playing tennis. Isn't that silly?
Goodness me.
Some things about huskies that you never knew. They have eyes of different colours.
Oh, like the Kaiser.
But most of all, they really, really like tennis balls, as we can see there. And they have claws to ensure they don't slip on the ice. Oh, look, now Philip's on one. Joining our family of animals are the penguins and seals, who send their love to all, as do I. Your loving papa and husband, Philip.